from Twinkl.
Today I'm going to share with you some ways that you can use the Twinkl number fans. If you can, after printing the sheets, laminate them, as this will strengthen the number fan and mean you can use it over and over again. Cut them out, place them in order, and then secure together with a split pin or treasury tag or other paper fastener that you might have. To support children's number recognition, simple games like Show Me are really effective.
Show me the number 2. Show me the number 7. Show me your age. Show me one more than 6. Show me one more than 9. Show me one less than 2.
You can support children to match quantity to numeral. They simply count the objects and then show their answer on their number fan. This is a great way for children that might not yet be able to write the numeral to show their understanding. Show me how many are left if we take one away. 3 take away 1 equals... You can also use the fans to support children's mental calculations. These are a great tool when working with a larger group, as everybody is active and gets to join in. As children show you their answers, you get to see instantly who is understanding and who needs more support. You can challenge children to organise the fans to create 2-digit numbers. Can you make the number 13? Can you make the number 20? Encourage children to look carefully at the answer that they have created on their fan, checking that the digits are the correct way round.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy the activities.